Jai Swaminarayan students, hope you are all doing good. And today we are starting with the question number 2. It is homework for you, in which you have to find the area of square and area of rectangle, subtract it, and that area you will be multiplying with the cost. Understood? That you will be doing by your own. Understood, students? Now let's start with the third sum. That is, the shape of a garden is rectangular. This is the shape of the garden. Rectangular in the middle and semicircle at the ends as shown in the figure. This is a semicircle. Understood? Find the area and perimeter of the whole garden. You have to find for the whole garden, you have to find the area and the perimeter. Understood? So first, what you will find? We will find the area and perimeter of the semicircle, and we will find the area and the perimeter of the rectangle. Anything you can do it first. Okay. So first I am here doing with the perimeter of the For semicircle, what I am going to do for semicircle? First, we are going to find the area. So, what is the area of circle is equal to pi r square. Here diameter is given. Diameter is how much? 7 cm. So diameter is equal to meter is equal to 7 meters. Sorry, meters. Therefore, radius is equal to 7/2, as like the figure here. Okay, as like that. We are not going to divide and put it in decimal. Understood? We can keep same like that. Okay. Next, what we are doing? We are writing the area of semicircle is equal to half into pi r square. Right? Area of semicircle is equal to half into pi r square. But here, how many semicircles are there? 2 semicircles are there. There you have to find. So what you will write? Therefore, area of 2 semicircles is equal to 2 into half into pi r square. Here you will see one thing, students. When we are adding 2 semicircles, it becomes circle, right? So 2 we can cancel, is equal to 7 by 22 by 7 into 7/2 into 7/2. Understood? So 7 cancel, 1 2 is 2, and here it becomes 11. 11 sevens are is equal to 77/2. Understood? 77/2. 77 divided by 2, what will be the value? Here you can write that 3 twos are 6 and 8 twos are 16. 1 will be the 2 meters. That means divided by 77/2. 3 twos are 6. Here 1 will be there and 7 you are giving here. 8 twos are 16 and here 1 will be there. 0.05. Understood? No, 8.5 came. Understood, students? In this way, you will find that the area of the semicircle. Now what we will find? We will find the perimeter of the semicircle. Perimeter is also called as circumference. So perimeter or circumference of the semicircle. Just recollect the formula what you have learned. Perimeter of the circle is equal to 2 into 22 by 7. Into radius is how much? 7/2. So here also you cancel. 11 is equal to 22 meters. Is equal to 22 meters. Perimeter is how much? 22 meters. And this one is area is 38.5 meters. Okay. Now what we are going to find? We are going to find for the rectangle. Okay. Rectangle, you can see that, student, already the length is given in the question. Okay, length is equal to 20. So what we will do? We will subtract this 20 with this 3.5 and 3.5. 3.5 and 3.5 we are getting 7. Understood? 7 we are getting. What we will do? Perimeter, in one thing you have to see students, in perimeter of rectangle, we are not going to include the breadth. Why we are not going to include the breadth? Because the breadth is already taken in the semicircle. Semicircle mein wo boundary ho gaya. So we are not using that. So what we will write? 2 into 13 plus 0 is equal to 26. That means 2 into 13 is equal to 26 meter. Understood students? Then area we are writing. Area is equal to L into B. Here I am writing in short form, but you are writing full. Okay, is equal to. So what happens here? Length is equal to 13 and breadth is equal to 7. If I in breadth 7 is coming, you all know that area means overall we are taking. Perimeter means only boundary we are taking. Okay. So here it becomes 21 and 2, 177, 9, just 91 meter square. Now, perimeter of garden is equal to kya karenge? We will add the perimeter of the semicircle, which is 22 meter, and perimeter of the rectangle, which is 26 meter, is equal to 48 meter. Understood, student? Is equal to 48 meter. Understood? And the area of rectangle garden is equal to kya karenge? We will be adding 38.5, that is area of semicircle plus area of semicircle plus area of rectangle is 91 meter square. Both meter square will be there. So what will be there? 5.9 and then 129.5 meter square. This will be the area, total perimeter of the garden, and this will be the perimeter of area of the garden. Sorry, students. Understood? Hope you have understood the sum. Let's see in the next sum. Okay, students, stay blessed, stay healthy, chase for a minute, Jay and Jay Bharat.